So how old were you when you started playing basketball?
Oh, must have been 8 years old in the playground in NDG.
Hello, my name is Marcela Lozano from CUTV, and we are here at Loyola campus interviewing today Damian Buckley from the Basketball Stingers. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing fine. I'm doing great after a big win.
Are you happy about this amazing win?
Yes, I'm very happy. I'm very satisfied with how our team played tonight. And we got a big win. And tomorrow we have to go on the road again and try to get a big win at Laval.
We heard you're kind of the star of the team.
Well, I'm one of the stars of the team. I'm just one of the pieces that make the puzzle go, you know.
How many seasons have you been playing?
This is my fourth season. I came here the year after my brother. This is his fifth and last season, and I'm expecting to play one more. I think out of my 4 years, this is one of the most talented teams we had, and we are preseason ranked number 3 in the country, so we're expected by the country to go pretty far and make it to nationals. And as for me personally, I think we're one of the teams to compete for a national championship. You know, it's tough. It's tough when you go down there to Ottawa. It's one game elimination, but I think we have the team to do it this year.
How does it feel to have your brother back at the court?
Oh, it's great. It relieves a lot of pressure off me. He does a lot of things on the court. He guards the team's best players, and he takes good shots, and he distributes the ball also. So it just relieves me from all the pressure that I had last year.
Well, Damian, thank you very much
for
the interview. We wish you all the best.